recent extraterrestrial incursion, this Council of Nations has convened to approve the activation of the XCOM project. You have been chosen to lead this initiative, to oversee our first and last line of defense. Your efforts will have considerable influence on this planet's future. We urge you to keep that in mind as you proceed. Good luck, Commander.
Going to be putting down in Mexico for this mission. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles. Strike One, this is Central. You are free to engage all hostile contacts in the AO. Don't take any chances.
Getting it done.
Heading to that location. Solid copy.
On my way.
Okay. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Solid copy, Commander.
Roger, Dodger.
Got it covered. Target confirmed. On our way. I feel, Commander.
Got it covered.
I'm on it, Commander.
I'm rolling. ET in sight. Engaging.
Solid copy. On overwatch.
Heading there now. Roger that. Scanning. Moving. On overwatch.
Heading to that location. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Roger that. I feel, Commander. Move into position. Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Their weapons appear to self-destruct when the operator dies. We should look closely for any fragments that could be salvaged for our own development programs. Something never before seen in recorded history.
I'll get him next time. ET's trying to crawl up my flag.
Heading to that location. Moving on. Inside.
Instruct your men to exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective at killing aliens, they also destroy the artifacts we're hoping to recover from the bodies. Just something to consider.
Position. Roger that. Scanning. Aye, aye, Commander. Affirmative. Covering now. That's affirmative. Aye, aye, Commander.
Aye, aye, Commander. Moving to Overwatch.
go. Heading there now. Headed there now. My weapon's spent. Missed the target. Throwing grenade!
Good work out there, Strike One.
If I may, Commander, the labs are on high alert. Teams are standing by for your orders. We can begin researching the newly recovered artifacts immediately.
Commander, to the research...
Welcome to XCOM HQ, Commander. I'm Central Officer Bradford. My role in this project is twofold: providing tactical support for our field operations, and keeping you briefed on the current situation. My efforts should allow you to focus on the bigger issues at hand. Speaking of which, we have a soldier waiting for a promotion in the barracks. I'll let you get to it.
Impressive work, Commander. Our soldiers have to be feeling good after a mission like that. Our snipers specialize in dealing massive amounts of damage from afar. But without sufficient training, they're vulnerable in close combat situations.
The recovered artifacts are being unloaded, and the research team is waiting your orders. We'll get started as soon as you give the order, Commander.
Just like it sounds, the support class provides that intangible edge our squads need. They make everyone around them better. The assault class serves as our front line. They're the first ones into a fight, and the last ones out.